Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to sign out of your Roblox account from all the devices in one click. So first of all, open a web browser and type roblox.com in the address bar. Then sign into your Roblox account. It'll take you to this home screen page. From here, click on this gear icon in the top right corner. From the drop-down menu, click on Settings. On this page, click on Security from the left side of the screen. Now scroll down and look for Secure Sign Out option. Then click on the Sign Out button right next to it. Now it's saying that you've been signed out of all other sessions. Alright, well that's how you sign out of your Roblox account from all the devices in one click. And if you find this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.